This is my first time doing ASMR. Am I doing it right? Okay. This is my first time doing it without being around, so I feel weird. Like I told you guys from the other video that I don't know what I'm doing when it comes to ASMR. This is her world, and I'm just a visitor. So I'm about to try to give you guys tingles. That's how you say it, tingles, right? Give you guys tingles and try to see if I can do this whole ASMR thing by myself without her giving me any type of pointers. So y'all tell me if I do bad, okay? I'm about to start. Guys, like what I'm doing, y'all let Patella know. You guys can comment channel put J in the comment description if you guys want me to do it or kind of get better at it. You guys want me to be on her channel or just on my own. So I kind of want to practice to get better, because I feel like I just don't know what I'm doing, and I don't want to, you know, bump hard and do things without having a knowledge of, you know, how to do it. I just don't want to, you know, in other words, be a culture vulture and do something because it's popular. So let's get back to it. All the other ASMR people out there, because